SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Shake to Undo on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a setting called Shake to Undo, where you can simply shake your phone to undo certain actions. But if you find that this is happening accidentally, or that you aren't using it, then you might decide that you want to turn it off. You can disable the iPhone Shake to Undo feature by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option. And now you can scroll down again and choose Touch in the Physical and Motor section on this menu. Now you just need to scroll down again and find the Shake to Undo option and then tap the button to the right of it. When it looks like this, then your iPhone is no longer going to undo actions when you shake the phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.